This job is very special to me because I get to be a leader in the town that grew me. I get to give back to my community. I am one of four campus leaders in Rockport that we get to touch the lives of our students and their families every single day. So how amazing is that? A lot of my day consists of reminding our students of our history because we learn not to make the same mistakes again. We are sustaining our community. We are growing and enriching our future resources. I frequently tell our parents that we are helping to grow the best little human beings for them that we can. So we take our job seriously. We work towards making sure that we are good models for our students and that we create a school environment that supports them. We are encouraging their personal greatness. Our students are being told and shown that our school home is a safe place. This is the best place for them to make their mistakes, where they are sheltered, where they are guided, and they are reminded of the things that they need to do to reach their goals. So every day, part of our motto is to bring on the greatness. And I encourage our students every day to go home better than when they left it. So that's what it means for me to be a principal in this really special place. And I am one lucky girl.